has died away like grass upon the lawn. And tonight I'll wed another, dear John.
I was overseas in battle when the postman come to me, and he handed me a letter. I was as happy as I could be, for the fighting was all over and the battle had been won. Then I opened up the letter and it started, "Dear John."
Dear John, oh, how I hate to write. Dear John, I must let you know tonight that my love for you has died away like grass upon the lawn. And tonight I'll wed another, dear John. Dear John.
Will you please send back my picture?
Oh, I hate to write.
My husband wants it now.
Dear John.
When I tell you who I'm wedding,
you
won't care, dear, anyhow. Now the ceremony has started, and I'll wed your brother, Don. Will you wish us happiness forever, dear John?
Forgive me, John,
I'll try to answer your letter the best that I know how. The way I feel about you, honey, really doesn't matter now. As you know, the boys will be coming home soon to be with their wives and their ma and pa. I'd like to come home. I'd like to see you as a wife, but not as a sister-in-law.
Forgive me, John, but I don't love your brother. I realize now that you're the only one. Write and tell me, dear, that you'll still have me if I undo the awful wrong.
You're asking me to do something I can't do. It's hard to explain, but can't you see? My brother loves you, I reckon, as much as I do. And he married you, and I could never do him like he done me. But I wish you happiness forever. May you make him a true and loving wife. There's nothing for me to come home for now, so I'll re-enlist and live my lonely soldier's life.